On Tuesday, UN officials sought to engage representatives from the organization's member countries in discussion on land discrimination. The objective is for member states to highlight specific areas of concern related to land management. UN authorities say land discrimination continues to be a serious problem. According to them, sometimes young people are denied access to land to operate a business. They say sometimes women are barred from obtaining loans because of being unable to get their husband's approval.
The OECS is assisting in coordinating 9 national land policies, one for each of the territories. And the persons in the particular islands are, of course, involved in this exercise. They have done issue papers, and they are looking at developing procedures and guidelines for how the policies could be done, because I think they would like them to be as comprehensive as possible. Part of looking at land issues is the whole question of ownership, access, and tenure. And so the UN is very concerned, and also in all our territories, that there be gender considerations whenever you are dealing with any matter.
Commenting on gender inequality, officials say female siblings may be heavily reliant on their brothers for family land acquisition, and sometimes houses are abandoned because of unsettled family land disputes. The United Nations Human Settlement Program is designed to work with individual member states in addressing those problems by putting appropriate policies in place.
This 2 days that it started yesterday and continuing today is really to expose our counterparts here in OECS and broader CARICOM on the implications of gender on land policies, land reforms, land management. In doing that, we are exposing them also to tools which are developed by Global Land Tool Network, which they can use to assess how each of the member states is doing in terms of, say, instilling gender equity in addressing land problems.
Organizers of the St. Lucia meeting are hoping that the 2-day gathering here can help to make some headway in dealing with land issues. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.